I'm in Bucharest, Romania, and this is an Audi S8 with the V10. What do you think of this?